Hello, welcome to my channel again. I haven't really been making videos. I do make them every Saturday, but I just don't post them because I never have enough time to edit them. So I'm going to try today to post all of them.
Actually, I'm not going to do any of them. Takes forever. I have too many.
Overwhelming myself. I'm going to be painting these two things, trying to make them look better because this one, like this random girl, just left it on the table, so I just kept it. Free thing. Also, this was mine when this school was a thing. Now it's not. I'm gonna paint over it. Okay, now let's head on to the video. Okay, so I'm going to start by painting it white, and I have this one and this one. I'm going to use this one. And I think I left my paint box inside, so I'm going to go grab it.
Who knew getting a paint box can take forever? I took so long. And I also got new paint brushes.
Came back with the paint brushes and I got new paint this time. Last time I didn't have brown or black or peach. This time I got it. And I'm going to start by putting white. Okay, I'm going to put it like a more faster because this thing forever.
Okay, I started with putting white paint on it. And I started doing it with the stick so it can be thicker. That didn't work out, so I used the brush. That brush didn't work either, so I used a big brush. Okay, and after that, I put in water so it can dry. And then I painted that one the same thing. I put it to dry too. I was gonna sketch something, but then I took out my grades in accident, but I flipped it over.
I was sketching something out, did not work, and that just looks ugly. That was I accidentally took out my grades. If you pause it, you can see my grades from last year. Okay, now head back to the video. They're still drying, like, still wet. And that one. Someone came in here and stepped on it. Wait, let me see if I stepped on it. Nope. It wasn't me.
It was Chanty.
I decided to take out the paintings to dry, and I tried putting that painting in the leaves, but that didn't work. So I just put it in the tree. Well, you can't see me because there's a stick in front of it. After that, I took a long time doing that, but after I got it standing, I went to go get the other one. And the other one was wet from the paper. And then I looked at myself and I was like, mm-hmm. I went to go put it on the table over there to dry. I don't know what I did right there. And then, hi, I'm here back. These paintings are taking forever to dry. Look at this one. Let me see if it's dry yet. From the middle, it's not dry. Or from the side. From the sides, it is. Let's check another one. It still has a footprint on it. Let's paint over that. The rest is dry, actually. I'm gonna take this one. It's weird how I painted the other one first, and then like this one's already dry. And I painted it last. Okay, let's throw to the paint, cause I'm bored. That's crazy, but okay.
Please tell me. That took a long time. And if you don't know who that is, it's actually kind of easy to guess because I'm wearing the same outfit she wears every day. So I'm wearing the Walmart version of it. You're scaring me. Okay, so I'm going to let it dry. And I'm going to do a part two because there's not enough, like, it takes forever to edit. And this is going to take forever to edit. And if I have time, I am going to paint the other canvas. So just stay tuned. I never said that word before. Okay, I'm going to edit. Okay, it dried and now I put the date and my signature. I put it to the side, cause like, so it can look more normal. And I did it today. Wait, let me do it the right way. Also make sure to like and subscribe if you're new here. And turn on the bells so you can watch all of my videos, even though I don't post a lot. My signature. And the date and the picture. If you guys want to see her reaction,
I found a cookie.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Give me.
No, it's mine. Ignore what just happened. And if you guys want to see her reaction, Ashley's reaction, you can ask me in the comments, or just tell me in real life, and then I'll make a video. Thank you. Bye.